earlier talking about that dreaded place. Mm-hmm. And how do you deal with it?
I've never been in the friend zone before.
Yeah, thankfully.
You have to be honest.